号运动队，美国队。
Number three, the United States of America.
Once upon a midnight, clearly, while I pondered, weak and weary, over many a quaint and curious volume of forgotten lore, while I nodded, nearly napping, suddenly there came a tapping, as of someone gently rapping at my chamber door. 'Tis some visitor, tapping at my chamber door, only this and nothing more.Distinctly I remember it was in the bleak December, and each separate dying ember wrought its ghost upon the floor. Eagerly I wished the morrow. Vainly I had sought to borrow from my books surcease of sorrow. Sorrow for the lost Lenore, for the rare and radiant maiden, and the angel of its name, Lenore.The Raven. Nevermore. And the Raven, never flitting, still is sitting, on the pallid bust of Paris just above my chamber door. And his eyes have all the seeming of a demon's that is dreaming.Lamplight o'er him streaming throws his shadow on the floor. And lying so from out that shadow that lies flitting before shall be lifted. Quoth the Raven, nevermore.
刚才表演的是美国队。
The solo is representing the United States of America.
它的主题名为乌鸦，表演者为我们描述了一个孤独寂寞的男人。这个男人沉浸在失去他的爱人的巨大悲痛中，乌鸦是个不吉利的预兆。他回答了主角关于他能不能再见到他爱人的问题，而这只不祥的乌鸦给出的回答是永远不会。教练员运动员介绍。
His coach is Roberto Kimberly. The swimmer is Bill May, the most famous and one of the best male synchronized swimmer in the world.
单人展示结束，稍后将进行颁奖仪式，请裁判员退场。
All judges, please march in out. Award ceremony will start shortly.
好，现场的观众朋友们，电视机前的观众朋友们，我们把目光聚焦到裁判席。